the top priority was Rangers. This is what I said also to my agent. So right now it's the only thing I think about, and I'm really happy that everything is done.
Do you have a message for the Rangers supporters tonight after signing this new deal?
I just can't wait to meet them again and just feel that heartbeat again when I score, when the team wins, and I can't wait for amazing things to happen this season.